Can I talk to you for a second?
Max! All right. I'll talk after you shake that booty for me.
No. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen me.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is.
Don't you ever want to see me, Max? You're so cute, and we never really talk.
Logan, you're such a dick. You bailed on Dana when she was pregnant, right when she needed you most. Now you're trying to mac on me? Are you proud of yourself?
Bro, you are giving me the full body tackle. I already feel like an ass for flaking on Dana. How can I be an undick now?
You could start by not trying to sex up every female in front of you. The rest is your choice. Use it well, bro. Oh. And don't ever touch Daniel DaCosta again. You will regret it. Now excuse me.
Damn. That was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max.